A month ahead of its first major product launch, AST stock is surging. Here to walk us through what's behind all of the recent stock movement is MarketBeat analyst Jea Yu. Jea, it's been a really big week for AST.
Yeah, actually, they came out with earnings and stock has surged about 70 to 80% higher in about 2 days. And the volume has just gone through the roof. But it's pulling back at this point.
Let's talk about the earnings a little bit. What's interesting about this earnings report after reading your article, it doesn't really sound like there's much earnings to talk about at all. So what has investors so excited?
Okay, so right now it's a pre-revenue stage. Investors are really excited because they're finally ready to launch their satellites. The first five satellites, the Block 1 satellites, are expected to launch within the first 2 weeks of September. And once they get into orbit, that's when they start to go into basically the commercialization stage where they can start collecting revenues.
That is what has everyone so excited. For those who don't know, walk us through a little bit about what AST does and kind of their business plan that has these investors so excited.
What AST is doing is they're constructing the world's first space-based broadband cellular network. And what that means is you will be able to use any off the shelf, unmodified phone to be able to make and receive calls anywhere in the world. There will be no more connection gaps. And they plan to do this by launching 168 Bluebird satellites, which will cover pretty much every inch of the planet. They're going to make their money by contracting with all the mobile network operators to basically fill in any connection gaps that they may have in their own network.
It sounds like a great idea, but also a very expensive idea. Talk about what they've spent on product development so far and what it's going to take to build this network they're talking about.
Okay, so basically they've been in development for 7 years, $1 billion, and now they're really on the cusp of finally getting started. They built their first set of five satellites. They're called Bluebird satellites, and they're ready to launch in the first 2 weeks of September. And once they get up into space, that's when the commercialization phase starts.
Okay, with a company so close to commercialization, what are analysts saying about the stock price and the potential for growth in the stock?
All right, well, the stock has already moved a lot. This is a very speculative stock, and that's what any investor has to understand, that this is a very speculative stock. But there is potentially a lot of upside. The imagination runs wild when you think of all the people with smartphones and cell phones around the world and having the capacity or the capability to basically receive calls anywhere in the world, make calls anywhere in the world, data, video, et cetera, with no connection gaps. So we're looking at potential for billions as far as revenues are concerned. And the stock price could, who knows, it could even hit triple digits.
There's a lot of potential for growth there, but is there any factor that could make this stock more of a flop if this launch doesn't go well?
If the launch doesn't go well, it would not look good for the stock. Now, keep in mind that this is only the first of many blocks. This is Block 1. This is basically their proof of concept. They are already working on 17 satellites for Block 2, which will start launching in Q1 of 2025. The Block 2 satellites are actually 10 times more powerful and 4 times larger than the Block 1 satellites. And they will continue doing this until they get up to 168 satellites.
Well, there is certainly a lot riding on this first launch. We will continue to follow everything this stock does and its performance for the next few months and years to come. Stick with MarketBeat for all of these updates. And as always, happy investing.